Welcome to Angelina's Childhood Diary.
Good morning, everyone. Today I am going to recite the poem "Judge Me Not," written by Dr Audrey from the book China. Judge me not by my face, my color, or my hair. Judge me not by appearance, as that would not be fair. I can do it as I am, no discussion of my look. I had no patterns to study, no choice from any book. Judge me not by ability to read, to write, or understand. Let it be by all my effort, the use put to my hand, the courage in bad times, endurance getting through kindness to another. So please judge me by what I do. So please judge me by what I do. Kind. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Bye.